Hello everyone, quick update. I have not released anything yet. This is because of doing a lot of code and all of that. So before I actually go through the accessibility, because pretty much I'm working on the accessibility. So I discovered on accessibility is that the logs, hold on. So in the watch section, the logs don't make a sound. So meaning any activity happening in here and printing out right over here, it does not read. Unless the user tap on the log, then it would read. But imagine if the logs are too long, then the person would not be able to know. I mean, surely we'll know what happened. But for example, when executing commands such as select APK, remove or grant, the person will not know those with the person, as in the vision impaired, the blind, will not be able to do that. And this is what I came as a solution. So I will turn on this. Yes.
Voice assistant.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta use two fingers to. Oh my god.
Mess overview.
There we go.
Over one UI. Home screen, page 2 of 3, default page, recent apps, SHM mod companion.
Okay, so we've reached the SHM mod companion. So when I tap on check for updates
button, double tap to activate, opening the watch app and getting required info.
Now it's reading, which is not, it was not doing that before, but now it does it.
Receive response, you have the latest updating interface. Watch companion version done. Watch SHM mod version all done.
So now you can see that it actually read the notification.
From watch. Updating interface.
So now this is what I meant if it tapped right over here. And of course, this
watch
is
SHM
by the
mod companion.
This is what it was meant by the lady when she said scrolling up and down, it makes the sound like that. But the most important is the ability to read. So what I'm thinking is to turn off the read of this into, because of the tilt, it wouldn't make sense, the divider. Otherwise, I would change this into one dash, long dash or something. Either way, this is what I have been working on and delaying everything. So I'm sorry about the delay, but I am trying to address this thing, which is something very important in my opinion. Cheers.